day four of our rehearsals for tour, and I'm exhausted, if I'm being honest. I'm super tired today.
Oh, coffee, good.
It's been a lot of work, like, definitely more work than I've ever put into a tour. There is not one time in my life where I'm more nervous than the very first show of a tour. I am a mess just before the very first show. Jumping out of a plane's a great analogy, because that's how you feel. You're thinking to yourself, you know, like, I hope the mix is fine in my ears. Am I going to have proper fallback? Am I going to remember the lyrics? Like, there's so much going through your head. You feel sick. You just feel sick.
He had absolutely nothing to worry about. The man, the myth, the legend joins us now. Guy Sebastian, thanks for coming on the show, mate. You have been a busy, busy boy. Goodness me. Talk us through this new doco, mate.
Well, it's kind of almost like a This Is Your Life, actually. It started out as just a concert that we were capturing on camera, but it ended up being, you know, sort of all about my family and everything else. And so, look, it's a really feel-good, capture of the last couple of decades now, which is hard to fathom that it's been that long. But and then of course there's the actual show in there as well with my live show from my last tour.
Yeah, you make it look so easy, Guy, but this documentary does show us that, you know, there's a lot of stuff going on behind the scenes. And you also talk about times in your career when you felt that you kind of didn't belong there. Why do you think you questioned yourself like that? So you're an awesome talent and a fantastic fella. Everybody loves you.
Look, I think the problem is more within myself than it is with anybody else. I think as artists, we're generally quite insecure. And I mean, we've even seen, even this week we saw a little bit of, I copped a bit of fire from sort of trying to, you know, with all the best intentions, I sort of stand in the gap for my industry and get some help for a lot of my peers. But you just can't please everybody. And I think I came from a very loving, sheltered sort of home where, you know, I just wasn't used to that sort of scrutiny and people who hate you for doing something that they don't agree with or something. And so I think it was just about adjusting and realizing that I can't please everybody, even though I you know, the loving person in me wanted acceptance. And so, yeah, it was a bit of a difficult time.
It was a tough week for you. But, you know, in through these times, family is so important. And we see your beautiful family throughout this doco, from your mum to your wife, Jules, who's killing it on TikTok, by the way, and your kids, Hudson and Archer. So, you know, how much has their support helped you through your career?
Oh, my gosh, it's everything to me, you know. With Jules for now, good God, 20 years or something. You know, we grew up together. We met when we were 12, and, you know, she's been with me when I was broke and couldn't even afford to put petrol in my Datsun 120Y. I think that's why we, you know, even there's footage of our house right now. Every single day we look at our life and that's the people we get to meet and work with, and we can't believe this is our life. So, look, I've got a great partner and great friend in Jules, and of course the kids are so cute. They're actually about to head away at the moment. They came in a second ago to say goodbye. They're like, oh, Dad's on TV. We better not interrupt.
Oh, we don't want to interrupt that.
It's a great love story. She's an awesome person, as you know better than anybody. Guy, a brand new single, Standing With You. I loved it when you asked people to guess what SWY stood for. I thought it was strawberries with yogurt, but there you go. Standing With You. Let's have a little listen.
I'm standing with you tonight.
Sounds like another hit, I think. What's it all about, Guy?
Well, I wrote this song, actually. It was inspired by my cousin, who he uploaded it, his journey with depression, and it was really brave of him. He uploaded it with the intent helping the people who were going through this thing. And I was on the way to a songwriting session, and that's when I read it. I was in an Uber, and I read his beautiful post, and I got to this session, and I said, you know, I would love to write something, you know, about basically not having to always have the answers and feel like you're an expert, because I feel like so many people, when they're dealing with friends or loved ones that have mental health, they feel like they have to be an expert or say the right things. But from, you know, his account, he was just saying it helped just to know people were there, and people were just that silent partner and that just stood alongside me. And so this song was a song, I guess, for him. And I know it's probably going to be a song that's going to get for a lot of other people.
Yeah. So much power and intensity in your voice. Congratulations, mate. It is beautiful.
It's very hard to not cry singing that one.
Hey, let's get to the voice. Yes. We got to talk about stuff. You turned your chair, your team was full, and then you turned your chair and added another dude. What were you thinking? And then, of course, mind you, great singer. You did it for all the right reasons, but you broke the rules. And then last night, we've got Delta turning soloists into a duo on national television. I mean, what is going on this year? It's the best season ever. But
there's more to come, Richard. More bending to come. I wish it stayed there, and I wish this was just a clean, family-friendly show, but there is rule-breaking happening left, right and centre. I didn't even think that my button would work. I thought my team's... It was sort of wishful thinking, and then I hit it, and I thought, uh-oh, it's turning.
So you knew you'd done the wrong thing as soon as you did it.
As soon as I hit the button, I knew that something,
I was going to get told. I loved it. He's so cheeky, and you're just like, we'll work it out.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
But I think Kelly has the biggest rule break really soon, actually.
And stay tuned.
You and Kelly, how about that?
Come to take my...
Hello, little puppy.
I'm going to get a new puppy soon. Hey, Guy, we've got to go. You do too. Congratulations on everything. Catch Guy Sebastian, the man, the music, tonight after The Voice. Guy Sebastian's brand new single, Standing
love
With You,
guys.
Is available to stream and download now. We love you, mate. Thanks so much.